What's up, guys? Kathy Kelly here, and Sasha Banks and Bayley have laid it all out in the ring before. This time, they are fighting over for the title of Seth Rollins' best friend. Sasha retweeted this fan art of her and Seth, and then Bayley responded to Sasha's post with a pic of her meeting Seth Rollins at Comic-Con. Rollins does what he does best and added more fuel to the fire by interrupting Bayley's Q&A.
Screenshot.
The internet's going crazy right now.
I know. See, this was not a setup.
No.
You know, it's...
She's going to be very upset. She's going to be real upset.
Okay, don't
worry about it. I'm concerned for my own health and safety. I think you should, too.
No.
So I'm just going to go this way now. I'm going to get out of here before something bad happens.
Thanks for stopping by.
Bye, bestie.
Wait. Come on. We know who's winning the race now. Take that, Sasha.
Sasha continued her fight, though, insisting she's much cooler than Bayley. So Bayley posted a throwback pic with her and Rollins to prove that they've actually been buddies for years. And all the while, Rollins says he just wants some peace. So let us know, who do you think is going to win this battle between Bayley and Sasha Banks? Who's going to be Seth's best friend? I mean, could be anyone. It doesn't even have to be those two. It could be one of you guys. Use the hashtag AFriendForSeth and tweet us the reasons why you think you could be Seth Rollins' best friend.